Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again. And if you're new, hi, hello, my name is Sandra. I would love to have you around, so please go ahead, click the subscribe button down there, and then you will make me super, super happy. So today's video is going to be my second update, beside my intro, yeah, my second update on my Panda Body and my Project Polish. Hey, yeah, I have done okay the past 2 months. I don't have any huge pockets to show you, but I do have an empty, so that makes me really, really happy. So, shall we? First up, we're going to talk the nail polish, because this is the least fun part or exciting part. The first one is this Dior... This Dior Nail Polish in the shade Dune. And... This is how it looks like. This is a really, really pretty chocolate brown color, and I really, really like this shade. So, the last time I was up here, and now I'm down to here, so I'm almost done with this. Almost done, but not quite. So, I will try to make this an empty for my next update, because I don't have a whole lot left to go, so I really, really hope I can get this as an empty. Next up, we got this shade, and this is also from Dior. This is in the shade Cinderella, I think. It's called, Charnelle, close white, and this is my focus. I have used this one single time the last 2 months, so my start point was up here, and now I'm down to here, so yeah. I know there's not a whole lot of focus on this one, but I really, really hope I can get this an empty as well, because this is so close, and this is a perfect shade for every day all year round, so it doesn't have to be in spring or summer or anything, so please let this be an empty in my next update, because I have started to notice that this is starting to dry up a little bit and get a little bit goopy, so yeah, and I don't want to save it because I got so many nail polish I need to use up, so finger crossed. Next up we got this shade, and I love, love, love this shade. This is from Essie. This is such a perfect shade for spring and summer. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. And this is the shade right here. This is called Sunday Funday. And yeah. I've used this one time, so I cannot mark... Oh yeah, I can mark a progress. I can mark a line right here. Right down below. So I'm going to mark this after this video. Last but not least, we got this shade. This is such a stunning lilac shade. I love, love, love this shade. And you are going to see in a minute which nail polish I've used most. Yep. I have used this so many times. I freaking love this nail polish. So this was my start line, and now I'm down to here. So as you can see, I love this shade, and I know I can use this up in spring and summer because I love, 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 love this shade. So yeah, and this was Full Scream Ahead. I totally forgot to mention that, but Full Scream Ahead is the name. And it's also Essie nail polish. I'm all over the place right now, so sorry. Alright, that was all my nail polish, and now we're moving on to my Panda Body items. And the first one is this one. This won't die. It's a freaking never-ending product. It won't die. This is the L'Oreal Studio Fix and Shine. Fix and Shine Fixing Spray. And yeah. I still have something in it. It won't die. But I think if I have to guess, I'm around down here somewhere. Just in the very, very bottom. So I really, really hope I can use this up in 1 or 2 days or something. Yeah, I can do that. Maybe 2 or 3 times left in this one, and then it's gone forever, because I don't use hairspray in my hair that often, so I just want it out of my collection. I'm using this hairspray for every day at work, but that's it. And then we got this one. This is a product I keep forgetting all the time, and I don't know why. This is the Beaute Partifique Gentle Facial Exfoliator. I said in my last update, I think I don't use this a lot, so I don't know what I'm going to do with this, But this has been in my bath for the last 2 months, and that does work for me. So my podcast is actually pretty exciting. I was up here the last update, and now I'm all the way down to here. So I have actually used this maybe 7 or 8 times, and that is more than ever. So I'm really, really happy about the progress on this one, because I don't use these type of exfoliator that often. I really need to get on it, because I know you have to use it twice a week, but I'm just bad at it, okay? I'm bad at it. But I'm happy about the progress line, and I think I can use this up in 6 months, maybe? Or 7. Yeah. We will see. But I will continue working on this one. And then we got this one. This is from L'Oreal. This is the Pure Clay Purifying Mask, and I don't have a mark on this one because this is really hard to mark it, but I do have the inside, and this is how it looks like now. I don't know if you can see it, but right in this corner, I have cleared out this corner right up there. So I have some really good progress on this one, and I do have a picture from the last time I can compare, so I'm going to do that right now. So yeah, as you can see, I have used this quite a bit, and I really, really hope I can get this out for the next update, because I have some other masks I really want to work on, so yay for that. Then we got my empty, and in my last update, I did throw this product in, because I thought there was lots of product in this one. This is the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Marine Boosting Mist, and I was totally wrong. I only had this much left, so yeah. Only. So this is completely gone now. I'm really, really happy about that. And yeah, it was okay. It's not my favorite, so I'm not going to buy it again. But I really like to have the chance to try it out before buying the full size. But I'm not going to buy it again because it was nothing special or anything. And because this was almost empty, I throw this in as well. This is the Ling New York Dual Moisturizer Emulsion. I don't know how to pronounce this. This is for dry, dehydrated and aging skin. And I cannot see through this bottle. This is so opaque. So I don't know how much there are left in it. But if I have to guess, I'm around here. So I have used this quite a bit. And I use this every single night for my moisturizer. Because this is really, really moisturizing. So I really like to let it sink into my skin and work overnight. So that is perfect. So because this is almost gone, I'm going to throw this in for a replacement for this one when this is done. This is my L'Oreal Supreme Body Nutrisoft Velvety Body Lotion Intense Moisture. And this is for dry and really dry skin. I keep forgetting using this one because I'm so lazy. Okay, I'm lazy at using body product, so lazy. So I figure if I'm throwing this product in, I'm always keep in mind I have this in my project. I really need to use it because I want it out of my collection so I can work on something else. And then I know you're going to tell me I need to use it so I can get it out of my collection. I really, really like this body lotion, but I'm just too lazy. So we will, finger crossed, hope I'm going to use this more, because this is a really good cream and my skin is so dry right now because we are in the middle of spring and still a little bit of winter. So the weather is changing a lot in Denmark, but mostly to the spring side, so I'm so, so happy about that. Please tell me I need to use this because I really need it out of my collection very, very soon. So that was everything. Everything for my update, and my progress is not the greatest, but I feel like I have some good progress on some of the product, and then I know I can have some empties for the next update, so that makes me so, so happy. But I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget I love you, and then I'll see you in my next video. Bye.